It was late in November 1456. The snow fell over Paris with rigorous, relentless persistence. Sometimes the wind made a sally and scattered it in flying vortices. Sometimes there was a lull, and flake after flake descended out of the black night air, silent, circuitous, interminable.